5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. We have a liftoff.
Apollo was very much a teamwork effort where everybody can't be quarterback, but they need everybody on the team. And it was very much a feeling of teamwork. I worked as on the simulator, the Lunar Module simulator, before the LM ever flew. My job, I was an engineer slash pilot for the thing because I had flown, or I knew how to fly a plane from, I had gone to pilot training with the Air National Guard. It was a little bit overwhelming at first. But I mean, trying to fly something that was that different, but it was fun. They came there and flew the thing every day for a year or two before they went to the moon, so I met all of them at some time or another. I remember one time Neil Armstrong asked me, we were having trouble getting the landing radar to work, and that had to work before they could actually simulate the landing. He came and asked me, is the landing radar working yet? And I said, no, sir. And I'd just been in the Air Force, so I called everybody sir. And Buzz Aldrin used to come in about 5 o'clock and stand behind me in the simulator. And that was very intimidating because I was 24, 25 then. So it was very intimidating to have an astronaut stand behind you. And he wouldn't say much, but he would watch everything I did. And it's like seeing a dream come true. You know, you dream about this and you think of all the math and stuff and all the procedures and everything it took to do it. And then you see it really happening. It's kind of like a dream come true. If you have the motivation, the imagination, and the teamwork, you can do things that seem impossible.
One in their pride in what you have done.